Goran Jones from the LA Sentinel. My question is about how you think the dynamics between you and LeBron and your history can kind of add value to this current situation and kind of getting you into the fold.
Well, for me firsthand, I know how LeBron can get pissed at not know how to the people not know how to deal with it. It gives that gap of, understanding still all about winning, because I mean, as we all seen in the MJ doc, people are so hard on MJ because he was so hard on his teammates and stuff like that. But you got a case like LeBron, it's different because obviously he's doing everything he wants to do to win and everything else, and it kind of comes off in a wrong way sometimes. And you need that bridge as a player to be able to go to the next player and be like, listen, man, there's nothing personal. Whether who was right, who was wrong. It's just a good balance, I think, between myself and him, because he knows just as well as he can challenge anybody else, I'll challenge him, and vice versa. So when you get a person on that level, it's kind of intimidating for a lot of people who don't know how to challenge authority, and in that quote unquote situation. But that's one I've never really had a problem with. So talking to him and getting stuff like that, getting those tough conversations with our teammates, I think that's the biggest thing, because that's the only way we grow as men and as a team.
Let's get ready for Hoop Jive.